Years pass, and a young and handsome Arthur meets the beautiful princess Guinevere. Their love blossoms quickly, and they spend every waking moment with each other. Soon after, Arthur takes to his knee and asks Guinevere to be his betrothed. Her love for Arthur gives Guinevere only one possible response, and before long they are being wedded in the palace by the ever-faithful Merlin. As the festivities carry on around them, the couple share a long gaze that transports them both to a place where the noise and music is nothing but a murmur beneath their own beating hearts.